It lasted 3 days ago. I was doing my thing, which is writing on the floor. I write in rainbow colours. I write poetry.
What, Dan and Camden?
Yeah. Dan and Camden.
I know, yeah.
So George comes along and invites me to dinner Friday night. I say, okay, yeah, I'm not saying. He said, well, it's an event. And he tells me about this. He tells me his name is George Rainbow. I say, okay, then since you've mentioned the word rainbow, I'm going to mention the word Brighton. Because on Sunday, I'm heading Brighton Ways to meet up with Rainbow family. They're going to camp on the beach Sunday night and then walk Monday midday to a gathering site where they'll lay the seed for the gathering to take place. And as you may know, a gathering will take place for the cycle of a meal. So a bit of spoken word that I say, and I think I'll jump into what George is saying, you know, because we are all the Rainbow family on show. But I haven't got started, just give me 1 second, please, and I'll show you how you can always come along with the breeze. Be spontaneous every day. This is an invitation, is what I'm trying to say. Come along to the family soon, because we're already there. We are the meal. There is no fight or struggle left to be done. Because guess what, people? The human race won. So come and sit and chill a while. And that's the end of that little rant. But I love this man, so I do, even though I only met him when he stood on my shoe. But he made me smile on that sunny day, and that's why I come along anyway. But £6 for a bowl of soup. You're bleeding up your head, you old goof. But thank you once again. I'll see you maybe someday.
He said he never takes quotes from anything, but he wrote my quote on the paper.
Everything is relative.
Everything is relative.
And we're all related.
And we're all related.
Everything is relative.